I lived in Buenos Aires for about 10 months.
Oh, you liked it?
I did. It was a great time in my life.
I'm glad. I always like it when people like my place.
Of course. Beautiful country.
Oh, yeah. Were you there for work or study? Or?
For study, so when I was 19, right?
Did you like speak fluent Spanish at the time? Or?
I did. I don't so much anymore. But at the time, I did. Because I lived with a local family. Yeah.
Good food.
Good food. yeah, it's just fantastic. How long have you been here?
Back and forth 30 years or something. I'm married with Roberto. He's my husband. Long hair. The long hair.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Good.
Let's play.
Thank you.
What was your first tournament? In New York Metro?
By Thank you. I Yeah, sure. Thank you. Thank you. This game.
a proper game, so I'm gonna remove the cube.
Thank you.
One that has to resign. I can, like, you know, you have the right to keep rolling. So. Thank you.
Yeah. I'll be out on the patio with wine.
Valid.
No, it's fine. I know. Need to move it.
Gran finale. Awesome match. Yeah, excellent.